They motion Kraft out of the backfield. So third down, over the middle, complete, first down, and more. Gaines across the 30, across the 20. Wrestle down from behind, but Gaines breaks it on third down. A 58-yard gain, Jamar Smith, DeMarcus Gaines.
Carter, we talked early in the game, you and I, before we kicked off, that it was important for Louisiana Tech to get a spark here early for some confidence.
Play fake. Fitzgerald hit as he throws over the middle. Floater picked off. Intercepted, and it's Robertson who has it again. Robertson with blockers ahead. And the true freshman with a shake at the 30-yard line. Shakes again. Away from Fitzgerald. An electric return off the interception. A 60-yard return for Amik Robertson.
Has to be more physical. Here's their chance.
Smith handoff right side. McKnight walks into the end zone. Touchdown, Louisiana Tech. The interception by Robertson on defense sets up the easy touchdown rush for Cam McKnight. Williams on the right side, breaks it across the 30 with a stiff arm. Williams down the sideline, inside the 30-yard line, wrestled down from behind. Near the 15, Michael Sam finally makes the stop on Harris Williams after a gain of 59.
Carter, how fitting that it's this right side of the offensive line that gave up the pressure that creates the hole for Harris Williams to take off down the field, hit to the outside. Look how high he's carrying that football. His speed taken over. But this is exactly, if you're Mississippi State, how you want your offense to respond.
Career, true freshman, U.S. Army All-American. And Tucker Day's kick is easily good. So Mississippi State is finally on the board. Loose football, scooped in the end zone. Touchdown, Mississippi State. Simmons blocks the punt, and Simmons recovers it in the end zone. The sophomore from Macon, we are even at 9. Scott motions out, Smith sips his hip, and it's picked off. Intercepted by McLaurin, and now he takes it inside the 25, inside the Louisiana Tech 20. Mark McLaurin with the interception, and he returns it 28 yards. Quarter, Mississippi State in the red zone again. Fitzgerald over the middle to the end zone. Wide open touchdown. Jordan Thomas hauls it in. Jamar Smith and Louisiana Tech from the 26. Smith pumps. Pressured. Scramble drill. Smith loses the football. Hit from behind. Loose, still loose. Finally, Mississippi State on top of the football. Smith was crushed by Green. The Bulldogs grab it. Fitzgerald, second and two. Pump pass, touchdown. Gray hauls it in. And the senior from Memphis is in the end zone. Mississippi State somehow leads this football game now 22-9.
Mississippi State has one third down conversion in this game, and yet they lead it 23-9.
And Harris Williams breaks another one to the Louisiana Tech 39-yard line, a gain of 35. Gerald gets a block inside the 20. Fitzgerald with a stiff arm, and he rolls into the end zone, taking Amik Robertson with him on a 30-yard touchdown run for Nick Fitzgerald. Second and 5, play fake. Fitzgerald dancing, throwing, completing inside the 5. Miles stretches, but he is marked out at the 1. Empty backfield, 4th and goal. They just get the playoff. Mississippi State ready. They force the fumble. It's scooped up, and it's a chance for another run back. It's Simmons sprinting ahead. Jeffrey Simmons, the nose guard, runs it all the way back. An 87-yard fumble recovery for a touchdown. Take a break. Take a rest.
Jeffrey Simmons, you have earned it.